Paul 1:6 is now live. Streaming Life is Strange, True Colors, Life is Strange True Colors playthrough - episode 3.
You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right? Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type? It's all true. Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay.
Oh, shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do. You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help.
It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
Deal.
Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar. Can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it. Been there before. Maybe I can encourage her. Maybe I can give her a pep talk using my extensive knowledge of running. Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
Oh. Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
I'll try that. Thanks.
Trust me. You're not alone.
girl from Rome.
Gosh, I really miss that song. They used to play it in here all the time.
Weird. I've never heard it. Maybe Jed knows where it went?
Hey, where do we keep unused jukebox CDs?
We don't. Everything we have is in the jukebox.
Cool. Just curious. Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Definitely the best boss I've ever had. Which, to be fair, isn't that high a bar.
Where are you, girl from Rome?
Hey, do you guys know a song that goes, "Where are you, girl from Rome?"
Holy shit, Blast from the Past, Alabaster Daydreams.
My dad used to love that song. Gabe would put it on repeat just to mess with him. Got to the point where he couldn't stand to even hear it anymore.
So, what happened to it?
Eventually, Jed pulled it out of the jukebox and stashed it somewhere. You could ask him.
Sweet. Thanks. Jed's such a liar. Hey, boss. Do the words Alabaster Daydreams mean anything to you?
Oh, hell. Like brother, like sister, huh? Fine. Guess it's been long enough. It's back behind the bar someplace.
Thanks.
All right, let's hear this infamous song.
Alabaster Daydreams, that's it.
How the hell?
Don't worry about it.
Alabaster Daydreams, that's it.
This is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
In your face, Ryan Lucan.
I'm Birder of the Year, and your reign is finished.
Uh-oh. Better not tell Ryan I had a hand in that.
In your face, Ryan Lucan. I'm Birder of the Year, and your reign is finished.
I better do some cleanup before my shift is over.
If I can get help on my own, Riley never needs to know about my condition. I won't have to be a burden.
It breaks my heart that she's coping with this alone.
If I can get help on my own, Riley never needs to know about my condition. I won't have...
Hey, Eleanor. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Thank you, dear. I really appreciate your help from a couple weeks ago. It means a lot to me.
Of course. I'm glad I could help. Spring festival is nigh. Nigh, I say. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
In your face, Ryan Lucan. I'm Birder of the Year, and your reign is finished.
Be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Tonight's the spring festival. I wonder what's wrong.
Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
Jed acts like he's in charge, but we all know who really calls the shots in here.
So...
Hey, Char.
Hey, Alex. I heard you agreed to help out with the LARP today?
Oh, yeah. I don't really know what I'm doing.
Me neither. I just hope we can get Ethan into it.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm sure he'll like it.
Steph and Ryan are waiting on me. I'll go check in.
What am I gonna do with a jacket that says Hell Divers on the back?
Jeez, I don't know, boss man. Maybe you could wear it, like the rest of us are gonna do.
You think I want to broadcast my affiliation with you jokers to the rest of the world? I got a reputation.
Jed's crew really loved him. No surprise there. She's hiding something. I need to find out what it is. For Gabe. Love you, Gabe. She's hiding something. I need to find out what it is. For Gabe. Not to be a single issue voter or anything, but fuck Typhon. She's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
What does workshopping mean, exactly?
It means Ryan won't admit that my plan is perfect. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my God, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Thank you.
Steph. Ryan.
Let's go with Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the...
Hi, Tito, hola.
...the effort. But we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual. Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up? You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac. Let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
Hello, RB. Thanks for watching.
Deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks. A month later, and I can still feel the void he left behind.
I need to rile Diana. Maybe ask Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, I
Griffin is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe. To find out what Diane is really hiding.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here. He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
Jacobs, it's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
Wait, there's something else. Hello?
Ms. Jacobs, it's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident? I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played, but at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Diane.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single? Semi-single? Taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
Yeah, I could see your cheeks from space.
Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
my heart is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
You guys, oh, that was hilarious. Oh my God. I hope this was worth it.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. You're still down to help, right?
For sure. What's a LARP again?
Very funny. Your character sheet's on the desk. You should read it. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Is the guitar really necessary?
What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to musically regale people.
Well then, prepare to be regaled.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions. Best job I've ever had. Not that the competition is super fierce. So many memories of Gabe I didn't get to make. Ducky's gift to me for finding his booze. It's a unique expression of gratitude. I found some really cute photos of Gabe and Ethan on this thing. I feel like I kept the hat in here. Only one way to find. There it is. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner.
Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. You can take the kid out of juvie. Oh. One match left. I don't know why, but this must have been really special to Gabe. Never know when you'll need a light. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for detail. Half person, half dump truck. I feel you. Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Torque. Oh, hi there. Now what do you unlock? Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something. This must have been Gabe's. It's a long list, and I bet he would have gotten through it. Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh? Wow. Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip. Thank you. I'm really glad my advice helped. One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful. Leave it to me to wreck Gabe's bike on my first ride. At least Ryan had a good laugh about it. Housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these little dudes. No sunglasses. We're one step closer now. Steph, I will murder you. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh. Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly. I haven't played for anyone else in years. That was a good night. So far, Ryan is the only one that uses this. Maybe I should just gift it to him. Ugh, you need a lot of help, don't you? Ugh, not much better. Well, it's better than nothing. Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes. Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes. This feather separates the buskers from the Okay. I better find Ethan right away. Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
Hey.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay. So, maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... Gabe was so excited to LARP with you. I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just... Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Must be weird having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so sad. 'Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine, too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
All right. But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh, sure. A horde of ogres! That's a lot. Thanor slew them with a single shot.
My goodness. You must be Thanor's bard, Alexandra, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems, known as soul jewels, that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
This is kind of exciting.
Thing. Alex really saved the day. Gabe would be proud.
Thanks, Jed.
How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
Oh. What do you think the jewels are for?
Maybe some kind of magic ritual that protects the whole kingdom.
Does King Tabor know magic?
I guess we'll find out. Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it. Burning blade! One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Stirring him. Double Feanor's next attack.
Ah! Two damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Two damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Untuned cord. One damage. One damage to allies? Better be nice to Feanor.
Let's keep going. What do you think this key is? Is for.
Maybe it unlocks something in one of these stores.
This is actually really fun.
I know, right? How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious. I swung over the top once.
No way. Prove it. I'll give you a dollar if you can.
I did! I don't have to prove it. I'm gonna tell my mom you called me a liar.
Do it, dude. I dare you.
Gabe, you would have really had fun with all this. Gabe, you would have really had fun with all this. Sorry, Ryan. It was self-defense. like the Black Lantern is part of...
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
That makes two of us. Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know that?
Maybe we can look for some clues.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
I would gladly work at a place called Gullweather's Tavern. Whoa. What's that about? Looks like you dropped something, Diane. Looks like you dropped something, Diane. Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in. What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Who are you? Are you hurt?
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here.
I'm a genius for convincing Steph that my character should be alone behind the bar. All the drinks I want.
Not sure how I feel about that.
Okay.
Yes?
about the veil. Goodbye. About the ale.
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman. She had it coming. Stingy dish wench.
About the veil. About the veil.
Want to tell them about our quest?
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you? Won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may find useful.
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and guess we'll be meeting a snake. See, you've poured yourself some ale. You just survived a monster attack. I think you deserve a couple drinks on the house.
Truly wise beyond your years.
We're gonna keep looking around.
Good luck.
Steph really went all out in here. We're gonna have to deal with this, aren't we? Did you see this warning?
Yeah, well, that's a bad situation. Trolls are ruthless.
Ugh, rough day for Barry the Tavern Keeper. So gorgeous. Where does Steph get all this stuff? Feanor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! One down. Two to go.
That wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Why do you finally believe in us?
That's not what I meant. In retrospect, this is so obviously a decoy. House barred. Sorry, Steph. Alexandra is pretty happy with her current gig. I want to focus on Ethan right now. What happened to the rest of the music? What happened to the rest of the music?
Quinquennial meeting of the Daegu Biscuit Boys is hereby called to order. I'm sorry to announce that all six of us remained upright and above ground.
First point of order. Ducky, if you had to guess, though, about how much longer are you fixing to live?
Just long enough to collect, Gordon, and not a minute longer. I'll crawl graveward with your shares clutched in my stiffening fingers. You mark my words.
Ducky is in a tontine.
Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this. Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this. Guess Lawrence is gonna need a new business advisor. Here we go. This probably has the answer to that riddle. That better be washable. Oh, hey, a coin. This kingdom has serious problems. I actually feel bad for that person.
If there was a monster, and you only had your guitar, would you smash their head with it? Be honest.
course I would.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'll believe it when I see it.
I was having such a quiet morning. I dare say, Alex is my favorite employee.
Ducky's affection. So easily bought. I wonder if Alexandra the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20.
Bye.
Godspeed. Godspeed.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Nice work, Thaynor.
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
Sorry, we gotta get back to our quest.
Hey, hey, what's all this?
Too busy to talk right now, sorry.
Knock him dead. Back to his old self, thank God. What a great kid.
Ethan's got a lot of people who care about him.
Ethan's back to his old self, thank God. What a great kid. To his old self, thank God. What a great kid.
Go to the peach.
Well, now, who do we have here?
Thaynor the Monster Slayer. And my bard.
And what you up to, Thaynor?
Saving your lives. There's monsters out there. Orcs and minotaurs and such. Be careful.
Sounds dangerous.
How about a dragon with a candy treasure hoard, chocolate coins, sugar pearls, gummy jewels?
Yes, I love that.
Mint chocolate chip for the dragon, topped with fire cinnamon candies. Another magic scroll.
I
Nice.
Sorry, did you say she stole your crochet needles? Hook. Hey, kid. You responsible for that massacre in the Black Lantern?
We're the good guys.
Right, of course. What?
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's with props, like theater. No, Mom, it's a very safe town.
Could there be something down the alley?
Go get him, Ethan.
I'm Thanor.
Go get him. Thanor.
Behold, my love has been slain by yonder river monster.
Where?
Just down the yonder alley, near the river. Alas, alas.
Wow, that actually felt really sad.
Yeah.
Beware of river monster.
If you...
Beware of river monster. Some kind of snake?
I guess.
Have to fight it.
Why wouldn't we?
I mean, it's kind of cute, isn't it?
What are you talking about? It's gonna attack. What do you want to do?
Ophidian chime. Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
Pretend that's a low sound. Snakes' ears are internal, so they can't hear.
Nice.
This is...
More loot!
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Wait, what's that? It's like a dragon scale or something.
Maybe it's got magical powers. Let's hang on to it.
Yeah! That was so smart of you to use the bell.
It worked out, didn't it? Can't wait to transfix some monsters with my sweet hypnotic jams.
Think the snake was cute?
Let's move on from this, huh?
I feel like there's something you're not telling me.
Got another scroll.
Cool. Okay, we handled the river serpent.
Thank you, adventurers.
I bet there's something fun in the record store.
Appreciates my fine work. No one. These so-called heroes are the worst of the bunch.
Ho there! I hear you've dealt with the river serpent, huh? More than just talk, are you?
Bah! What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa, he's really into this. Everything okay? You seem pretty, grumpy. What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver? Puh!
What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver? Bah! Puh!
What a thankless life. Being a smith in the age of monsters.
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal!
Come in. Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times. Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
Let's see what Steph's done to the place.
When Alex said I'm hot, did she mean it? Or was she just messing around?
Never seen Steph feel this way before. Maybe I could reassure her. She's always so confident.
The streets used to be full of people. The streets used to be full of people.
Holy shit. Steph looks fantastic.
The streets used to be full of people.
I'd like to try one of those bard instruments, please.
You'll need to schedule a private appointment.
I'll do that. Alexandra would love to play these sometime. And so would I. How does Steph come up with all these names? Man, my dating life could have used a truth spell or two.
He's forging the Sky Sword of Power.
Oh, yeah?
One day, Thanor's gonna find it.
That actually looks legit. Golems. Animation fee not included. Oh, Steph. Wonder if they have drills for this. Spells. Very cute, Steph.
Are these spells for sale?
To members of the Sorcery Guild only. Sorry.
I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars. But I'm glad Thanor has better taste. It's a wonder Valkyrie's ever hungry. What with all the human flesh I assume she consumes.
Dude, I hear you, but a combat-based system with no social mechanics is like my fucking nightmare. Are you... Hey, Precious. Where did you come from? Are you the one I've been hearing in the walls? Smartass, there's a cat outside the shop. Dude, I don't know. She doesn't have a collar. Yeah? I'll call Pike, see if anybody's reported their cat missing. Meantime, guess she's coming to work with me, isn't she? Yes, she is. Yes, she is. When Alex said I'm hot, did she mean it? Or was she just messing around?
I bet we're supposed to buy something here.
The streets used to be full of people.
Warning. Cat is cursed. Do not pet. Yeah, no need to warn me. Seeking insight? Draw a card. Huh. What do I want insight about? Thank you. Is that true for Ryan? I hope so. Chaos and destruction. Yeah. No shit. I mean, I hope that's true. Really? Holy shit. Too real. Yikes. How does Steph come up with all these names?
Sapphire's right there. For sale.
So I can heal already with my music.
Yeah. But the scroll heals us completely. And it cures poison and stuff like that.
We've already got some of these, right?
Yeah. So there's definitely a troll at the Eastern Bridge.
Do you think we can beat a troll?
Probably.
So, the Scroll of Advantage basically skips the enemy turn. My Hypnotic Fugue kind of does the same thing.
Yeah, but the Fugue uses up your turn, so you can't attack. The Scroll is stronger.
Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but...
No, I meant... Never mind. Would you consider giving us that sapphire? In exchange for something far more valuable. My hand. In marriage. And all of its associated benefits. And you should know, I wouldn't offer if I didn't mean it.
Oh
man, this just got real.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued. But I'm afraid I can't accept. For now.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the Age of Monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales, and I'll give you the sapphire in return.
One magic fish scale.
Impressive. Well, then, here's my end of the bargain.
Only one more jewel left.
Getting there.
I do.
Maybe when Ethan's not around.
I hope we meet again. Where to next? I'm still thinking about that tapestry.
The blacksmith making the sword?
Yeah.
Hey, we found the components of Sun Silver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder.
Praise the gods. Of course. How could I forget? Why don't you take that scroll for your kindness? I've no need of it.
We're like master scroll seekers.
Yep.
Life without the monsters. Seems like so long ago.
1, 2, 3. I control me. 1, 2, 3. I control me. This book is written for fucking toddlers.
Ooh, nothing like getting pissed off at your anger management book.
I wonder if I'll live to see those good days return. Until then, I'll keep the fire hot and my hammer true.
Two, three, I control me. 1, 2, 3, I control me.
I saw that, like, right before you picked it up.
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Too late. Credit's yours. I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
That run felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
Wow. Good for her.
Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to, renew my Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey there.
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB. Man, small towns. Everyone's been going out of their way to congratulate Riley these past couple of weeks. Must be hard to find new employees in a small town. I hope it works out. Nice. So Eleanor's donating all those decorations? Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. But don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And actually, it's kind of fun.
I didn't realize you were so good with computers. Is that what you're going to school for?
Civil engineering. Or maybe robotics? It's a lot to figure out. Kind of crazy. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
I saw Eleanor at the Black Lantern this morning.
She probably needed a break from me. I've been nagging her all morning about getting one of those, like, medical alert buttons.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna be 4 hours away, and she's never lived alone before.
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He gives me shit every time I see him. I can't get out of this town fast enough.
Stay strong. Let's talk later.
I'll let you know if I make any progress. Thanks again. God, I took that bus here barely a month ago. Feels like it's been years. Riley's like 300 pages in. Must be a good book. I will definitely not touch this. Sooner or later, Riley's gonna figure out Eleanor's secret. What a piece of shit.
Have fun with your thing.
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Nice find.
Thanks. He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
How about some gold in exchange for your ruby?
Got my attention? How much?
Two gold.
That's it? I'll smash you to bits.
scroll of advantage. We gain an extra turn.
Burning Blade! 1 damage, and you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Horrid Disharmony, 3 damage. Stirring him, double Feanor's next attack.
Blast! 6 damage to you! 2 to her. Sorry.
Worth it.
Throwing rock. 2 damage. I'm still on fire.
Untuned cord. 1 damage.
Burning Blade. 1 damage. And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Throwing rock. 2 damage. I'm still on fire.
Hypnotic Fugue. All enemies are transfixed.
Huh. 2 damage. I got. We've got all 3.
Shit, that didn't take long. That's definitely Ryan under there, right? Don't think the LARP goes that far.
two, three. I control me.
We've still got coins. Should we spend them before we go back to the king?
Good idea. Maybe we'll swing by the Emporium.
I hope we meet again.
Wow, Charlotte. That must have been a ridiculous amount of work. I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars, but I'm glad Thaynor has better taste.
I hope we meet again.
Don't get that. I'm positive there's only gonna be one troll.
Okay.
One gold, please. One gold, please. One gold, please.